This is it more term of performance or psychology?
Difficult question. I think it's a mix of both. I think today we don't play so bad. We get a lot of small chances. They shoot two times on goal. They make two goals. What do you want? This is the phase where we are now. Okay, we try, we do our best, everything, and to come out of this. And today we make two goals. I think we have to score two more. Okay, this is football.
Maybe these results make you not to believe that you can win these games.
Yeah, we believe because we are professional football players. We want to work hard for each other. We do this. Only, what you say, the small details in the game decide the game. We have to score the 2-0 and they make 1-1, you know. And then, it's nothing happened in the game and still we have control. Only in one moment we lose the control and they make a goal.
And now what can we do to turn this situation around?
Keep positive, work hard, believe in yourself and in the team, and then everything will be okay.